know this gentleman, welcome back to Modern Fall in Vegas with Trainings 2. This is going to be a short little bit. I just wanted to show you guys all the stuff that I got after completely stripping just the basement of the Repcon test facility. And all this fit really an awful lot of stuff. I'm going to jump back off camera in a minute here and sort it, but then we'll kick off the next set of the video with two vacuum cleaners. I'm just so happy. Alright, I will be right back. Okay, I am back after that cut. Welcome back. Might have fallen to Vegas again. I've dumped all the excessive junk off in my hotel room, and we are headed actually to get the thrust control modules here in just the scrap here. North of go back. Sorry. I suddenly lined up the name of the town. But we're just in time for the guests to come on out and barter with us. Excuse me. Let's see.
Hello.
Drink.
So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off?
I was wondering, do you happen to have any thrust control modules from Repcon in stock?
As it so happens, I do have some thrust modules, but they're expensive. 500 caps worth of expensive.
I don't have enough barter. Alright. I could use a magazine, but I like Lady Gibson, and so...
Pleasure doing business.
Sweet. All right, then. I don't need this, then. Switch back to our combi here. Do repair stuff, I don't recall.
So, you're back!
I do need something repaired. I need to repair my duster. You can, but I don't have the money for you to have you do it. Wow. That's something really, really expensive, okay? Thanks anyway. Wow. Okay. Well, we'll just have to suck it up, I guess. Actually, what we'll do is suck it up and we'll find somebody else with an armored duster. I'll have to remember to check the deal. Wow. Frame drop there. Eight frame in. I hate when it goes slideshow. Doesn't seem to be related to anything I can find, recording or anything. It's just sort of decides, we're gonna plot about your frame rate, and that's that. So, you. I don't even have my flashlight on. I suspect it may be the areas with lots of. We're getting a little better now. I suspect it's areas with lots of World of Pain enemies. Skirt around Mr. Blowy. Not enemies. NPCs, that was what I was looking for. But yeah, I suspect that's what it is. It's just large numbers of enemies that are messing up the frames. Let's see. No respawns, which is nice. Sometimes this area will, in fact, respawn. Since before Fallout Fallout 4 came up. Can't talk, so all of a sudden. Probably it's the same day as the last episode, so. I don't know what's happening. I guess my brain has just decided to go on vacation. Now, there's nothing over there, incidentally. I know most people don't ever actually go over there, but. Well, now that I mentioned it, I'm actually going to go over there. Those two will catch up in a minute. But yeah, there's literally nothing over here except some rubble that you can climb up. I don't think there is, anyway. No. Yeah, you can't even actually get into the Repcon from here. Maybe you can. It's worth a shot, at least. I can crab crawl my way up a lot of places. Yeah. Oh, you can, because you can get through the fence there. This is just open back here. This is what's actually behind this wall here. Most people just go straight in. Nobody looks around. Now that I'm looking at this, I've actually been through here before. See? Yep, there's quite literally nothing back here. This is possibly the least interesting area in the entirety of Fallout New Vegas. No, wouldn't let me through it. Oh, we can go around here. There's not really too much to it. There used to be, in some of the older patches, I've been to this earlier, a ghoul that would spawn in here, and then he would come through the, gate down there. Yeah, I don't think you can actually get up through this. Oops. Up through this area. Yeah, you kind of get blocked off about here. You go around this way, and there's a whole lot of nothing. That's one of the things I actually like about New Vegas, is there are large areas with nothing in it. But it feels right that it should be that, because the Mojave, and no view too. This is the Mojave, and so it's one big desert that there's nothing in, except for those small spots where there are lots of things. That sentence wandered away from me. Just in the background, please take it on. But yeah, so what we're gonna do is go down here into the basement of Repcon. Do loading. Yay! Now we're into the darkness.
Have you found the components we discussed?
Matter of fact, I have.
Indeed you did. And they seem to be in excellent condition.
Rockets just had to go, right?
Yes. I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin. We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason.
Don't bother baiting
birds. The great journey can begin.
I'm not gonna stick around.
Gather all.
No, Sorcerer Dave hung around.
May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true.
And yeah, you can
the Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers.
Yeah.
The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks, and promise never to forget how we cleared from our path.
What is actually one of my favorite parts of New Vegas. The we get to go up and launch the rockets. This is a really long pathway from there to here. That's why there's so many dead ghouls, because they were so long to run up here. Okay, and we need to just turn this way. A lot of this stuff is still stealing, even though everybody's gone. Go figure. Oh, then we go up into the Repcon test site. Which is technically outside, but I don't believe you can fast travel away. And so we're now into the launch control. Option to alter the rocket's course. I think science 55 is also required to. Yep. A little bit of good karma. Very small amount of XP, which was just enough to kick me into the new level. Well, fine. Level 10. I'm just gonna go ahead and bump lock picking up. And for perks, this would be fine if I weren't wearing medium armor. Shotgun surgeon. That's always a good perk to pick. Problem. Sound takes a little while to catch up sometimes. And actually, one more thing I want to do, because I know right where it's at before we leave this place. I'll actually come back here once we get the second junk bot perk. That's what Gray's Inventor is. Mad Scientist is the old world blues one that lets you make lobotomites, but I just want to see Demented Inventor. Basically, there's two tiers of junk bots. There's the lower tier ones, of which I think safe bots are one. And to make that, we just hit it. Supply room, but for whatever reason that didn't make it into it. find that the room simply did not exist. But the two things that I actually want to come back for are a safe, because there's two safes in here. I think at least, I don't know, at least... at least one of them. I've gone the wrong way. Can be converted into a safe body. The other thing is that I think it's these that can be converted into server mounts. Yep, I've definitely gone the wrong way. I mentioned in a Minecraft video, I have a more or less photographic memory and it still doesn't help me stop me from getting lost. Hardwood log, that's another WMX thing that was added so you can make some of your own melee weapon mods. Argus. However, what I want to do is leave the noisy boys behind and play with the Legion a little bit. And by play with the Legion, I mean ask them to come along and assist me in emptying Nelson. The only reason I don't do it without I guess we'll go to Helios 1. Now this, now any other time this would be where I go back to Good Springs for a bit. Scorpion Gulch there. Oh yeah, well I know why I need to go back to Good Springs. Same reason I always do, which is because I have way too many empty water bottles and nowhere near enough water. Going through Scorpion Gulch is not necessarily as easy as it first sounds. Now, admittedly, if going through Scorpion Gulch sounds easy, something's wrong. You've got something wrong. There may be something wrong with you. I might as well take a little. It would be easier if I had the letter. Because a incinerator carrying Mr. Handy sort of defeats most of the scorpions pretty easily. The reason to go back to Good Springs is actually to refill water. That'll actually do off camera, but mostly I just wish. Did the thing with the light again. That was stupid of me.
Careful. They got spies all over.
Yes, no mark. Let's see. Yeah, Scorpion Gulch should be fine. I think it's Scorpion Gulch. I may have the name wrong. Essentially, to get there, instead of going north, you go off this way. There's supposed to be a mole rat cave around here, but I've never actually found it. These railroad tracks are supposed to connect all the way to Sloan, I believe. But in all days, they also go down around the mountain, too. No, not that. They don't go around the mountain, they go down to the Viper encampment down there. It's actually a bit of an additional thing in there at my World of Pain. It's kind of a pain in the neck. Unmarked, but it's important to Veronica's quest. I think it's important. It may not be necessary, but I think it's an optional objective. But you can go there and learn more about her quest. Alright, we'll do Helios 1 when we come back, but it's not a terribly difficult area. It just requires a wee little bit of patience. I'm clinging to the rock face for no good reason, because I have to go around in a minute anyway. Yep, see, he's taking through there.
Just leaving a body.
The quote he used there is, pain is just weakness leaving the body. I have no idea who's quoting. Oh, okay. Yeah, you leave them.
Made in the USA. I'm just getting warmed up. I know why I normally go back to Good Springs here, because this is the point at which
I have the firepower, typically have the firepower to deal with, Firetooth. So, that's what we may do. What we'll probably do is go back to Good Springs. Bark Scorpion, yes, I don't want to get close to Bark Scorpions if I can avoid it. The robots don't have any problems with them. Yeah, I see that. And that's will basically incinerate these guys. Well, pretty handily.
Bodies in here now that I'm thinking about it. Yes,
Sorry, dude. A single shotgun is not enough to deal with the scorpions in here. But yeah, if you're brave enough... Oh, Hidden Valley. Hidden Valley. It's full of a spoiler. But mostly what's full of are bark scorpions. Skydiving.
Made in the USA!
Got those two idiots. Which means there'll be two more up top on the roadway there. Loot these bodies and then circle up on the road. Fallout New Vegas. I'll see you next time.